During our previous tent-to-tent migration experiences, we've identified four key complex technical requirements that will assist with improving the end user experience during the migration process. The first one being a common address list. Having a common address list, not only in Exchange Online services, but also within Teams, gives the end users the ability to have a central address list that spans both organizations and both tenants to improve their collaboration and teamwork during their day-to-day operational perspective and work they need to complete. So having a solution in place that offer and can manage a centralized and automated common address list will really be beneficial to your migration to the new tenant. The next challenge is managing a current limitation in Microsoft 365 is the ability to only have a custom domain on a single tenant. During a lot of acquisitions and mergers, the organization wants to complete the rebranding from day one. And having the ability to utilize domain sharing and rewrite services offers the organization the ability to mask the rebranding from the outside world by allowing the users to communicate with a single domain to the outside world while still on the back end completing the data migration from the source to the target tenant. The third complex consideration that needs to be accounted for during the migration is users' identities and credentials. With Microsoft 365 and especially the current hybrid environment, Active Directory and on-premise user identities is deeply integrated within Azure Active Directory, and ensuring that that integration is migrated to the target tenant is a key success factor for the migration from an end user perspective. Having the ability to synchronize not only users' identities and accounts, but also their passwords will make it smoother for the user to switch their accounts and various clients, such as their Outlook or their Teams client, to the target tenant by allowing them to only remember the new domain if the domain is changing as part of the migration, but at least have the ability to use the same shared password that is synchronized across the two separate tenants. And then lastly, and probably most important and the most complex, is the migration of endpoint devices and ensuring the devices stays managed. The same as identities, endpoints in enterprise and complex tenant deployments is fully integrated within Azure AD and Endpoint Device Manager, or Intune as it was previously known. So ensuring these policies and configurations and even the enrollment of devices is planned for and completed as part of the migration to the new tenant is key to the success factor, and it probably have the biggest impact from an end user experience by shifting their mobile devices and their Windows devices as part of the migration will improve the user's day-to-day operational lives tremendously.